1947. Your target is Miranda Jameson, famous art appraiser and director of the Gorka Institute in Barcelona. Mrs. Jameson is one of the key drivers of the extensive price fixing that takes place in the art world. Her callous approach to the fine arts business has destroyed countless galleries and resulted in the suicides of several artists ruined by her actions. 2 weeks ago, Jameson hired a gang of thieves to steal a valuable painting from a former client. Jameson aims to impress adventurer Blake Nathaniel with the stolen artwork. But the owner has discovered her involvement and hired the ICA to retire her and retrieve her personal notebook. The client wants Jameson eliminated before the artwork is revealed, so time is of the essence. Good luck, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale, 47. Miranda Jameson has been sighted on the island, but her exact whereabouts are unknown. We do know she's not carrying her notebook around with her, so look out for both. Happy hunting.
Sir?
Your Highness.
Ah, Miss Washington. We were really impressed with
you. You donating this year?
What are you afraid I'll beat you again?
The gifting is about to be your turn.
Ah, good. You're preparing a space for my team.
That is Miranda Jameson, art price fixer, thief, and responsible for at least three artist suicides.
I'm presenting a small present to Miss Emmanuel here. We've been staring at the screen for decades. Time for something fresh, don't you think?
If you say so.
Sure, but without Janus, we would still be buying politicians in the vain hope that they would somehow wake up and do their job and save the world. Now we don't have to worry about that.
Ironic. You prepare your whole life to survive Armageddon. What is all this really worth if you can't save yourself?
A present? For me?
I have been planning the Founders Week for over a
Thanks,
month.
Sir.
I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay them their last respect. I have the star of the first.
Crate number?
They did not give me a crate number. I was told you people would have it under control.
Fine, fine. I'll go and have another look.
See that you do. And when you do find it, bring it to the tower basement where the Founder's body's been kept. Mortician to that.
More pressure. Just what I need.
Tacky. Just tacky.
How'd it go? Did she tear you a new one?
Just about.
So, what's your plan of action?
Well, I suppose I could just break open every single crate.
Good. but you'd risk harming the artifacts. How's your damage insurance?
Shit, yeah. Okay, so what's your bright idea?
I figured I'd just shoot down your dumb ones until you hit jackpot.
Nice. What's so special about this dagger?
I told them we should just start with
it. Legend goes that we've used so much more to get them. Apparently, it's been in Janus's family's possession for generations. He donated it to the Ark of Legacy when the Ark Society was started. But his last will and testament specifically requests that he wears it for his wake.
Hey, wait a minute. How are they gonna know if the dagger's even in the coffin anyway? We could just slip the mortician at 50 to keep her mouth shut.
Open casket, Murray.
Are you serious? Janus died 2 months ago. What did they do, mummify him?
Not quite. It's called plastination. The mortician is a true artist. No, I'm sorry, but there's no way around it. We need that dagger.
Outstanding.
I'm skipping my anniversary for this. Honestly, wasn't even a tough call.
I cannot let you back here. I'm sorry, staff only.
Give me a minute, please. I need to make a phone.
It's not like it's gonna cost you anything.
It'll cost me plenty. Architects only.
What's the worst that could happen if you let me go up there?
Can't let you through. Sorry about that.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington
Hello, sir.
Is trying to persuade Janus's original five to embrace the Green Revolution.
That chance. The original five are all...
Me here. Negative. I think... He thought better of it and ran off. Yeah, I wouldn't worry too much. Not like someone died, you know? Yeah, that'll be the day. Anyways, I'm standing down. Out.
served us well so far.
Good evening to you.
I read somewhere.
Hydroponics, maybe? Or small scale geoengineering.
I really think we should push for that tinted. Dust in the closet.
Hello.
Fine, but fallout, nuclear winter, it all just feels... My couriers certainly have it a lot easier now that Delgado is gone. They no longer have to pay off his thugs when they come through the Colombian Amazon.
Rise and shine. This time it's for real. Please leave the area and don't panic.
I get you. Oh, crap. I get you.
The purpose here. He has to be. Find him.
I see.
God, what kind of 20-something cares about continuity anyway?
True enough.
Got elected in the first place.
Janus appointed them?
That's not what I hear. The way I hear it, Janus was grooming Englehorn. A steady Eddie Englehorn. Well, then suddenly, he flip-flopped.
Run a super pack for 10 years.
What's your point?
She has no idea what she's doing, does she?
Jameson?
Cornelia, you made it.
Zoe! I've been looking for you.
You want to holster that?
Or should I say, Madam Chairwoman?
Keeping it safe.
You're coming
excellent,
on a little
47.
Strong.
That's the notebook secured.
I don't feel the same. Back off. Please.
So, Jameson is really gonna replace the screen with this thing?
Apparently. She's tried to impress Blake Nathaniel, gifting it in his name so he can introduce her to some of the big shot artists. I overheard her talking about her. $100 million.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, help!
Oh my God!
Sophia the Schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure. What did he do?
I don't know.
Not
but
the sort of thing you want to leave lying
really
around.
She's interested in this invention of his. Something called a kill switch.
Kill switch? Sounds ominous.
Well, whatever it is she's plotting, he did not want to be part of it. But it was an order. I guess we've all been down that road.
Poor bastard. Well, that's what you get for inventing kill switches, I suppose.
Council still in session?
No, they're called a recess. Sophia Washington wants them to pass some kind of motion, but one of the council members is fighting her tooth and nail.
Huh. Wouldn't happen to be Jebediah Block, the coal baron, would it?
Yeah. How do you know?
Well, I happen to know he's on the council. He's one of the original five, you know, the first people to fund the Ark Society back in 91. Plus, I just walked in on Sophia Washington. Oh.
So, brain uploads, huh?
Mr. Block.
Living forever as a string of code.
You look troubled.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. Not in a million years.
What did they offer you? For your services to the order.
Level 5 bunker, small bar.
Is the interview room ready?
Just about, Madam Chairwoman. The equipment's set up, and your colleague's down there calibrating.
Nice. I can't wait to see the initiate's face.
About that. The polygraph I get, but an ECT device. You're not actually going to electroshock these people, are you?
Not if they tell the truth, I won't.
But they're pampered billionaires. Think of who you're messing with. They'll sue you blind if you violate them like that. that.
Then you don't understand the wealthy. These people are used to all doors being open to them. A closed door drives them mad. Show them a closed door and they'll chew off their own foot to gain entry.
Strange. I know I'm supposed to feel something. But the fact is, Janus is a name to me.
That's about it. I never actually knew the man.
I don't think anyone did. Not really.
But you were part of this, back when there was just a few of you, right?
Oh, yeah. Almost from the beginning.
Hey,
Janus didn't see it that way. He saw firsthand how close we came to oblivion, and he figured humans are flawed creatures. We may have dodged one
way. I think about it is that Janus really made.
What was that? Oh,
you have to stop right now!
What? Don't touch me!
We gain you!
Of suspect. Can anyone see him?
Somebody get help!
Location check. Suspect not here.
Whoa!
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
I understand. Oh my.
Come on.
Dad report! Give it to me!
Will someone help me?
Go. Don't let him see him!
Oh, shit! I'm down!
Greetings, 5x5.
was that? Someone should go and...
Something terrible is happening.
Anyone who can help?
Anyone,
please
help me. I need help here.
I'm gonna take you down.
Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own safety.
Yeah, no worries.
Excuse me, did you have anything to do?
Attention,
lights are a little off. The reds won't come through right here. We'll need to look at that.
Head for an exit, and I'll wire the money as per usual.
Please, I didn't mean it. Let's just forget about it, okay?